I'm Dave Sess. Warren police are investigating a body found in a vacant apartment. The discovery was made by a contractor. Here's how. He was doing an asbestos check of a building on East Market Street and found the body in a second floor crawl space. Police believe it had been there for more than a year and know it was an adult, but don't know who it is. The contractor was preparing that building for demolition.